So I'm running away from him. And I'm walking into the water. And I want it to be warm, but it's not. And he's just standing there like a dumb fuck, not knowing what to say, not even trying to apologize. So I jump in the water.
I know that this is crazy. I think we should move in together.
I grab the biggest rock I can find.
I feel.
And I bash his face in like a shitty pinata. And I see all these broken seashells in the sand. So I find the sharpest.
I'm not trying to not be needy because you don't want me.
And I stab him through the eyelid and I just keep breaking it across the lid so I can peel all the skin from his eyes.
I know that sounds fucking
crazy. Tell him to look at me.
You're not my God. You're doing your own thing.
Then I grab this huge, heavy anchor from the boat and I ram it into his throat. And I rip all the way down from his throat to his belly button. I'm zipping his chest.
It may not happen for a million years, but when we collide, the sky turns white.
Until I scream so loud that the sky turns black.